An ASTORE is a binary file that is transportable, universal, and compact. You can create your models in Enterprise Miner and then create an ASTORE which can transfer to any database such as Teradata, Hadoop, or SAP HANA. Then you can score new data in that database. In Enterprise Miner, you can create four types of models that will create an ASTORE. These are random forest, support vector machine, gradient boosting, and factorization machines. The analytic store output from Enterprise Miner will include three files, the score.sas-ast file, which is the analytic store, an epscore.sas file, which is the DS2 scoring model program, and a score.sas file, which is SAS language score code that could be used directly in a SAS program. So let's get started. Here I am in Enterprise Miner. You can see I have a pretty typical flow here where I've brought in my data, partitioned the data, done some imputation, transformed variables, and then I've built a couple models. One using the HP Forest node and one using a Viya node. So the HP Forest node I created here from my HP data mining nodes. You can see the HP Forest node is here and I have created that. So now I want to be able to get my ASTORE. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my Assess tab. And I'll pull in my score node. Next, I'll go to my Utilities tab and I'll grab my Score Code Export node. And I'll connect these together. And personally, I like to rename them so that I can tell that these are the nodes associated with my HP Forest model. Now I'll run this. I'll look at my results. And here I can see my model files and I have an epscore.sas, score.sas, score data, train data, but where is my .sas-ast file? I don't see it under model files, but don't worry. I'll go over here in my output and I can see where my output folder was created. I see it's under C, SAS 9.4, EM projects in my environment, this is in my environment. And it's also gonna be under my specific Enterprise Miner project, which here is the Beth diagram compilation. It's gonna be under the subfolder score and it's under SAS demo 6. So I'll go there to look at this file. And ta-da, here is my score.sas-ast file. Let's look at that again with my SAS Viya node. So this is a Viya Forest node. This was created from my SAS Viya code node, and I created the code here. Let's take a look at that. You can see that I have a set a CAS lib, CAS user, and here is my proc forest. This is a SAS visual data mining and machine learning procedure. So of course I must have SAS VDMML licensed. And here I have my save state statement. This will create an ASTORE for me. Also, because this is a SAS Viya node, I have set up some project start code so that I can access Viya here from Enterprise Miner. And I've set my auth information, also my CAS host and my CAS port. So now I'm going to take the exact same steps I took with the HP Forest node, and I'm going to first add a score node from my Assess tab. I'll add from my Utilities tab the score code export node, and I'll rename these as before. Now I'll run this. I'll look at my results. Exactly as before, I don't see my .sas-ast file here, but also as before, I can find where my folder was created, and this time it's the same path, except it's now sas-demo_7. You see I've gone to C, SAS94, EM Projects, to the specific project score subfolder, SAS Demo 7. And here is my score.sas-ast file, as well as my epscore.sas and score.sas files. I'd like to note that in addition to being able to be used to score data in database, an ASTORE can also be brought into SAS Model Manager. For more information, check out Radhika Mainani's Scoring with Analytics Store at the link below, or the link to Scoring with Analytics Stores by Merv Tegbudak.